first. And I know you said one question, but if a colleague asked me to ask about Robert Redfield's comments this morning that he believes that the coronavirus escaped from the Wuhan Institute of Virology.
Let's start with the second question. Over to you, Dr. Fauci.
Okay, so when you think about the possibilities of how this virus appeared in the human population, obviously there are a number of theories. The issue that would have someone think it's possible to have escaped from a lab would mean that it essentially entered the outside human population already well adapted to humans, suggesting that it was adapted in the lab. However, the alternative explanation, which most public health individuals go by, is that this virus was actually circulating in China, likely in Wuhan, for a month or more before they were clinically recognized at the end of December of 2019. If that were the case, the virus clearly could have adapted itself to a greater efficiency of transmissibility over that period of time up to and at the time it was recognized. So Dr. Redfield was mentioning that he was giving an opinion as to a possibility. But again, there are other alternatives, others that most people hold by.
And then for Dr. Fauci, you were talking about the comments made by Dr. Redfield. Are you surprised by his comments? And is there any evidence within the CDC that this is a possibility, or what is he basing this off of, do you believe?
Why don't you go first, Dr. Fauci?
Yeah, Caitlin, from what I gather from the press of what he said that this is a possibility and he's entitled to his opinion now. That were his exact words. I think what he likely was expressing is that there certainly are possibilities, as I mentioned just a few moments ago, of how a virus adapts itself to a efficient spread among humans. You know, one of them is in the lab, and one of them, which is the more likely, which most public health officials agree with, is that it likely was below the radar screen spreading in the community in China for several weeks, if not a month or more, which allowed it, when it first got recognized clinically, to be pretty well adapted. But according to the words of Dr. Redfield, he was saying he was just expressing an opinion and an option of what it could be. With regard to the information at the CDC, I'll pass that back to Dr. Walensky.